This isn't actually a pure any card at any number. It's more of a hybrid of any card at any number, a brainwave effect, and a number prediction. Unless you can predict the future in a pack of cards. Which is why I took the clear clubs
diamond, I like 20 on his face. Nice.